Hello, Mommy.
And there, and they said, leave it on her machine. Tell her you love her.
Yeah, I said it.
Well, you didn't say you love her.
I love you. Bye.
Oh, you miss her.
I miss you.
Hope you feel me better.
I hope you feel me better. Bye.
Bye.
And bye.
Miss you.
And we can wake up in the morning. Bye. Mommy.
Call us, Mommy.
Call us, Mommy.
Love you.
11:38 a.m. on April 5th.
We love you, Mommy. We miss you, Mommy.
We love you, Mommy.
We love you a lot, Mommy.
We miss you a lot, Mommy.
We miss you a lot, Mommy.
See you soon.
See you soon. I love you, Mommy. Goodbye. I miss you. Bye. Hey, Mommy. I'm going to come here. I'm going to pick you up. Or is Daddy going in? When we get home, tomorrow is my birthday, Dad. I love you.
You got so many things to say, you know what to say. Look, I'm a fan of them. I love you, honey. Hope you're having a good day. Bye-bye.
Mommy, what's the present for? I found it on the other end of the bed. What's it for? Call me back, honey. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mommy. Happy birthday to you.
We love you, Mommy.
We love you, Mommy.
Have a very nice day today, Mommy.
Have a very nice day today, Mommy. Mom, I need to tell you something, so call me back as soon as you can, okay? Love you, bye. Hi, Mom, this is Dylan. Just wondering if you can pull my tooth again. I love you, bye. Call me back whenever you can. Love you, Mom, bye. Hi, Mom, this is Dylan. I'm definitely going to get you. Can you call me back after school? Love you, bye. Hello, Mom, this is Dylan. Call me back when you get to the office. The number is 905-831-8124. Love you, bye. Hello, this is the lottery place. Is your husband Rob MacRiner? Because if he is, he just won $2,100. And call him if you want whenever you get there. Goodbye. There are places I remember.
Can recall some are dead and some are living.
8 in the morning, January 21st, 1996, and you're in there, just kicking and scratching.
Kicking for sure. He's had friends over.
Looks to you on. He's a tired guy.
Can't you stand?
Excuse me, can we have a little quiet over here? A little quiet over here too. Quiet over here, please. A little quiet over here too.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Today is a very special event. We have a very important lady turning 40. Her name is Cheryl MacRiner. My name is Bruce Wayne. Here at Wayne Manor, we'd like to take a brief look at Cheryl's life.
Excuse me, Mr. Wayne, we have Commissioner Gordon on the telephone.
Excuse me, I have an emergency.
My generation has high expectations to live like our parents, whose generation has been one of the more affluent in history. They have enjoyed a significantly improved lifestyle from their parents, who struggled with a depression and 2 world wars.
Feet out on the wall, Dylan. Watch your head, honey. Good boy, buddy. Yay!
Go, buddy.
Hey, look, how's it going?
Good.
Who do you love?
I'm doing it.
More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dancer,
Dasher,
now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet,
on
Cupid,
on Cupid,
on Donder,
on Donder.
I'm like watching the one hop away.
We have to be careful. His tail swings
so
backwards.
I win the $5.
It's small.
Have a small little problem.
That's the window.
Adjust the mirror.
Look both ways.
Hi, bud. Turn around, Christy, with your dad right there. That looks nice.
From this angle. What's that, Dylan? Look at daddy. What's
Dylan?
Look at daddy. Hi. You dancing? Whee!
He's going to go places.
Hello, mate. Hello.
Good day, mate.
Good day, mate.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. How was your Christmas?
It's been great. You like my hair? I got a new curly hair.
Very nice.
You having fun?
That's how you take
Where are we going?
Disney World!
Hey guys, Dylan.
Oh, need the shoulders.
You dirty rat.
That's it.
Daydream Island.
I know.
Gonna make it my,
Shit. I can't. You're a bad guy. Aren't you? Don't do it on the bed.
What's that? Ooh. See that? He goes on top of this.
Popping piano.
And I want a horsey too.
You want a horsey too?
The
dog didn't bark.
Did you hear Happy bark when you knocked at the door?
Nobody's home. Oh, did you?
Happy birthday, buddy.
Honey, did you have an idea?
No.
Well, I fooled you this time.
Did we fool you?
Says happy birthday to Dylan. I hope all your wishes come true. I love you from your cousins Jessica, Emily, and Lucas.
Dog.
And it's a dog. What a beautiful card, Jessica. You did a really good job.
Told you it was a dog.
Thank you.
We all knew it was a dog.
Jess, say thank you very much.
You dirty rat.
Okay,
well, we should plug the tree.
You know what? Wow. You don't even need a... Hey, where'd the holder go?
Yes, it fell.
Look at a holder.
And it, I'll show you how it works. You put it, and look on the back.
Oh, what do you...
Control it. Isn't that cool?
Cool.
Where's
the controller?
Hey?
Where's the controller?
Maybe you shouldn't open it.
Yeah, don't open it yet, Dill, because it's...
I just want to tell you something. The last time I had my camera right here in the bow of the boat,
It was a big wave headed, and that was the end of it. What do you think, Mitch?
That's a big wave.
A lot of fun.
Like it?
Yeah.
We're really not sailing, but we don't have a great amount of time because. Yeah, baby.
You want a drink?
Let me ask Cameron if she wants to.
Sure. So tell us your strategy behind your goal. Tell us what was your strategy behind the goal?
I just kicked it.
You just kicked it. That's a good strategy.
Yeah, I just kicked it.
So did you have any, like, were you looking out to see who was chasing you? Did you decide to deke to the left or the right? Or what was the...
I just... out of the goalie's way because he was coming at me. I just moved to the side and kicked it.
And it went in.
Post and went in.
Do you have any recommendations for young soccer players looking to inspire themselves to be at your level?
No.
Nothing? Oh, no tips or hints or anything?
No.
No? How about, what did you have for breakfast this morning? Eggos. Do you think that helped?
Yep.
Cinnamon Eggos?
Yep.
Love you, bud.
Two games here.